What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2019 Top Series 1 Hobby Case Break number 2. These are your teams. PG3 needs their 13 needs to chill out. So Giannis can win the MVP. I'm so happy for Paul George. Damn, Tomas. Buying out the whole break. Hope you get a Babe Ruth auto. Kemba. All right, we'll start with our silver packs. Charlie Blackman, Mark Grace, Cedric Mullins, Rhys Hoskins. Why not? Steph's cool. There we go. Oh my God, that bouncy. That was incredible. Javier Baez, Francisco Lindor, Juan Soto, Mike Trout. Ozzie Smith, Aaron Judge, Aguilar, O'Hearn. Syndergaard, Machado, Schwarber, Maguire. Shohei, Strawberry, Bo Jackson, Corey Kluber. Did you see when they did the Steph bounce pass in slow-mo? Mike Trout, Jose Altuve, Steven Matz, Buster Posey, Ricky Henderson, Derek Jeter, Christian Yelich, and Jackie Robinson, Bryce Wilson, Jake Bowers, Jim Rice, Ryan Sandberg, Jeff McNeil, Kevin Kramer, Sean Reed Foley, Jackie Robinson Blue to 150. Bo Jackson, Corey Kluber, Cal Ripken Jr., Don Mattingly. It was so good. Patrick Wisdom, Justice Sheffield, Brad Keller, Chris Bryant. How much them shoes cost? $10? $70. It's Under Armour, right? There will be a recap at the end of this. Man. Huh. How old is he? Yeah, 70 is a lot. Can he tie his shoes? His own shoes? Nice. My youngest is 5. I'm trying to teach him now, but he doesn't seem very interested. We are off. Carlos Correa. Game used Bat Relic. I'm going to stack all the upside down cards here and we'll go through them at the end of the box. Bob Gibson. Is that game over yet? Or did overtime even start? Beckham. Paul George, last second shot, huh? Michael Brantley to 67. Much doing on this side. I like that picture of Altuve next to Aaron Judge. Joey Gallo. Cranky. Jackie Robinson. I love those. Nope. Yes, actually, probably next year. Sell it by the box, though. You ever gonna buy this again? Otani. Hira? Yeah. It's a good thing to wonder. Akuna. That's one box. Not really. The second case had a another Shaq silver card. No big rookies, really, either. Some nice old vets in the Giannis. I have two boxes I got from a distributor yesterday. It's like you couldn't have found a third and just sent a full case. Really? Did you see that fight that they just announced? Whoa. Max Holloway versus Dustin Poirier for the interim 155-pound title. Couldn't be more excited. I don't know, man. Poirier's a big 55er these days. And although Lopez, 22 out of 25 for the White Sox. Yeah, man, he's something else, man. Just the way that he gets in and out without getting hit is crazy. Dustin Poirier. He's been around for so long. It'll be interesting to see what he does with his chance. I don't think he's had a title fight yet.
been really good the last few years, though. Abreu, Buxton, did you see the Cain Velasquez, Francis Ngannou fight? Albert Pujols, Bat Relic. Yeah, 20 seconds of it. Just a nightmare that guy is. Yelich. Sure, go ahead. What is that, 92, 91 Stadium Club? 91. Ooh. Who's getting an all-inclusive resort? Key Largo? I don't know. I would imagine that it's a very real possibility. What do you want to do, a boat from Key Largo to the Keys? Just because it'd be cool, or you think that's the best way to get there? I want to say it's like a 2-hour drive from Key Largo to Key West. And there's one road. Okay, I gotcha. Yeah. You're not gonna have a car, huh? Just fly into Key West. Dude, there's not any rookies in here. Yeah, I don't know. I think that I think you could probably find something like that. When are y'all gonna go there? And what's the name of this resort? I gotta look it up. Oh, 2020. Is it built yet? Or are they building it now? That'll be awesome, because that's without traffic, that's probably only an hour to an hour and a half away from me.
First moved down here,
we were way down there, so we're only like 25 minutes from Key Largo. Get to go car shopping this weekend. That'll be fun. Oh, did you? Nice. How's it look? I just watched the Orlando Magic 30 for 30. It was amazing. Jose Ramirez.
The Charles Barkley auto.
Oh man, that's huge. No, he hasn't signed in like 14 years. I think before this year, he only had like 3 autograph cards.
Mike Trout. You should look that up on eBay real quick and see what they're selling for.
I'd be interested to know. I am interested to know.
Yadier Molina jersey, or game used jersey. Bob Gibson. Rama's favorite players. That's kind of cool. The round mound of rebound. $135? I would have thought much more.
I wonder if there was an early rush on him. Yeah, if you look up, I can't remember which year it was. I want to say 1997 Skybox, I think. Something along there. Is one of his only autos prior to this year. It's an autographics, I think. The gold vinyl. Five G's, that's it. I don't know, maybe someone might do that. Ooh, good luck on MJ. Karl Malone was kind of like Charles Barkley, but like 4 or 5 years ago. Now he signs everything. Does the Michael Jordan have to be in a Bulls uniform, or can it be anything? Because you can get some pretty reasonable North Carolina ones, or those Goodwin autos, the Upper Deck ones. But man, if it has to be in a Bulls uniform, good luck. That 30 for 30 was just incredible. I loved it. Yeah, it's called, what is it? This Magic Moment. It's awesome. Bartman. Oh, God, that guy got run out of the city. Poor dude. He was sitting in my wife's grandfather's seats. How about that? They were supposed to be there that night. Bryant variation. Keep calling them variations. Short print. Whit Merrifield. Yeah, it was nuts. It was nuts. I couldn't believe it. They could have come back and won that game. Which was the crazy thing. And they had a game after that that they could have won. It's just like the most immature blow up ever.
Yeah.
It's coming. I'm pretty bummed about Machado. But whatever. Hope he does well in San Diego. And the Cubs. That might be the best division in baseball. Hey, I don't mind that kind of talk at all. That's funny. That'll teach those fibs. This card's a different card stock. That's weird. Why? It's not a variation. It's heavier, too. It's like an old baseball card. It's thicker. Must have missed something on the checklist, or that's just some kind of weird error. Kel? Mo? Yeah, Cubs fans travel well. All WGN. What were you working on that they had you so late? Pull some second shift shit. Who knows? I think that's a variation. 1910. Yeah. Hooter, later, brother. I didn't even know you were. I wish they had the roster on the side. That'd be very helpful. I thought it was just Sean and I. Did you get to, so you got to see him setting up all the cars and everything? I've never been to the Milwaukee Auto Show. I almost went to the one down here this year, but I don't know, something happened. The Chicago Auto Show is awesome. Justice Sheffield variation. Andujar. You're welcome, sir. What is it? Excuse me. What was your favorite car that you saw? I saw they were going to try to make a new Supra. I wonder what that'll look like. Oh, boy. Maserati guy, huh? I think those are getting pretty popular again. See a lot of those around here, probably as much as I see the Teslas. Also not exactly a suburb or anything either. Oh, are they? Those were pretty cool. Buster Posey. Yeah, the old ones are nice too. That's a weird story to come home and tell. I got all excited. I was like, oh yeah, I'm at the halfway point. Then I saw the stack. Joey Votto. Jacob DeGroom. You don't have to stick around. I don't blame you. I'm surprised and grateful that anyone's even here watching, talking to me. I got lucky this afternoon also. Although there's quite a few people in here this afternoon. It's kind of strange during a series one break. We got plates and patches, Cody, Bengals and Washington. Thank you, sir. Rosario. All right, brother. We'll see you. Kuna. My phone is so jacked. Where's Bryce Harper gonna go? Puig on the Reds. I heard he's getting along well with everyone.
two boxes of impeccable basketball. It's a weird release week.
That's weird. Adam Engel's the top guy on two of these stacks. This warning. All right. I want to see what this is.
I hope it's one of those autos. Nope. It's another Joe Mauer.
Oh, shit. Wrong pile. I'm running out of room on where to put these cards. I feel like I'm surrounded. Aaron Judge. So many cards. You get a card, and you get a card. Sean Doolittle. It's like, all right. Yeah. Huh. Never thought of it that way. Glad you brought that up. Ruth. Trouty. Kopech SP. That's a good point, though.
Kyle Tucker.
Dakota. All right.
Five boxes left.
Aaron Judge. Jose Canseco, Boston Red Sox /50. I wonder how long it's going to take the Padres to become competitive. Ooh, an autograph. A good one, too. Yadier Molina /10.
That's awesome.
Hosey.
That's cool. That's a variation, I think, or a SP. Brand mill. Yeah, well, I don't really know about that. I don't know. Right now I'm into Shaquille O'Neal, Anthony Hardaway, and Deion Sanders. Wrapper? Oh, this cart's torn apart. No, it's a wrapper. Acuna Cup. I like those rookie cups. Oh, look at that. Another autograph. Lucky us. Steven Duggar. Giants to 50.
Cardinals is TG. Giants is TG.
Tuki Toussaint.
You have some really cool photography in this. I do like these. JD Martinez to 76. Donaldson. Shohei. Right, three left. We're moving.
Any patch cards in there? You guys see any? No, those are...
Nope. Lou Trevino, a little beat up. Charlie Blackman, 1/76. God, I hope Kopech turns out. Got a lot of good arms. That's the one you have to watch, though. It's the big-ass fireballer. Andrew Benintendi, game used, item not from the 2018 World Series. /99. Cool. grab a water real quick. Sorry. Yeah, all the compelling conversation has got me parched.
That'll happen at 3 o'clock in the morning. Frippin' Series 1 hobby. Why don't I do that? Posey. Ichiro. That's a cool picture. Trey Mancini. It's a 67. Justin Verlander. Houston. I can sense the end. Excuse me. Might have to call in sick tomorrow. I'm not feeling too hot. Got some bunk top loaders. Elvis Andrews. Andrews. There's another one of those thick stack odd cards. Weird looking one. George Brett. It's numbered to 50. How do I connect that? Acuna. Right, last little run. That's it. Let me get you a little recap. All right. Start with these guys, I guess. Turner, Posey, Donaldson, Merrifield, Judge, Kopech, Babe Ruth, Acuna, Votto, Sheffield, Andrus, Bryant, Trout, Ramirez, DeGroom, Kluber, Gallo. Parallels. The only parallel we got out of the silver packs was Jackie Robinson. You can watch those at the beginning of the video if you'd like. To 150. Boston boys, 2 out of 50. So this card, and where'd it go? I don't know where I put it. There is another one. This one, they're like a different stock. I don't know. I'll have to look into it. I'm interested to know why they're different than everything else. Trey Mancini to 67. Charlie Blackman, 1 out of 76. Michael Brantley to 67. Reynaldo Lopez, 22 out of 25. Boston, Fenway Park, 25 out of 50. J.D. Martinez to 76. Steven Duggar, 5 out of 50. Jerseys. Elvis Andrus, Justin Verlander, Andrew Benintendi, Jacob DeGroom, Buster Posey, Cal Ripken, Yachty, Albert Pujols, Carlos Correa, Joe Mauer. Commemorative hat logo patch. And this guy. 3 out of 10. Yadier Molina auto. Pretty sick looking too. And that's it. That's it on this one. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.